get it? Hey guys, so today we're gonna be harvesting honey like we were supposed to, but we're gonna be doing it from the beginning. So today we're gonna be getting the frames and we're gonna be spinning it. I'm at my mentor's house. Hey Ron.
Get away, Ron.
Oh, sure.
So let's get right to it. Gonna use this stuff. It sprays and they don't like the smell, so we're gonna just do a few sprays. I think that's good enough. So now we're gonna open up the hive, take the brick off, take the outer cover off. Take this off. Now, if you guys want to come close, there are no bees because we already put everything on there, so they're kind of in the bottom because they don't like the smell. So we're gonna take this, we're gonna pause the video, and we'll see you in a little. Bye. Okay, now we're gonna go see what we have.
Take your hive tool and loosen up the super. Just leave that on top until we get the super all loose and ready to go. I'll go get that on there.
Ugh, it's hard. This is gonna be pretty heavy. There we go. So right now, guys, we are opening up the seal because they seal up all the holes with propolis, and that's basically like bee glue. So now we're just taking it off so we can take the holes with it. Okay, there we go.
Did you try the other corner?
Almost all of them are off.
Gotta ram it in there really good. That's it, there you go.
Are we gonna leave this on?
Yeah, for a minute, yeah. You don't want the bees to start coming back up before we get it out. Wait for the old guy here to get his glove on. It's the gloves that get hot on me, that's why I didn't put them on.
Shout out to my mom. She's behind the camera.
Right there. Good enough. Now put a top on it.
You want this one on there?
No, that one might have bees on it. Use this one.
There's honey right there already coming up. These are the two brood boxes. They keep the baby bees.
We can go ahead and examine this one. I just put this box on brand new about a week ago. So the bees are down in the bottom.
Okay.
And they're building comb
so
up here.
So it's like mine.
See, they're just starting this.
Yeah.
But we drove the bees all the way down through.
Oh, that one's doing pretty good.
Now, see how I do that, Darian? Push this over.
Okay. They're doing good.
And see, they're putting nectar in there. But the queen's not laying then there. She probably will eventually lay up here. If you didn't have your veil on, that would be a delicious little chunk of company. Delicious little chunk of honey to devour. Yeah. Now notice, see, I slide this down the middle and then push it over.
Okay.
And then push all these back over in place. And this, that way you don't harm the queen. And I'm telling you this more than once. It's like, let's say my hands are the frames, and if you raise a frame up and rub it against the other frame, you could kill the queen if she's there. So instead of doing that, you separate them, and you can raise it up.
Mm-hmm.
And doesn't come close to you. Put that back on. And the bees will be back up in there in a few minutes, back to work. Give you a brick to take home if you want. If you don't have a brick, or you can find a brick. This means everything is A-okay. Okay? This means the hive, the colony is dead. There might be bees in it, but basically the colony is dead. And then this one might mean, hey, it's ready to harvest. Okay? So you can make up your own, you could draw, make a little handbook, you know, out of different positions. You can put the brick at an angle. Set the brick up this way, all kinds of different positions. You can leave the brick in. That tells you older beekeepers have a problem with remembering, and we don't like to write things down, some of us, all the time. Keep a record. They like for you to keep records, but we don't do it. So that's a way of remembering what this hive needs. If I see it standing up like that way, I need to get back into it. You know, I need to go harvest the honey. Maybe I need to replace the queen. That's my signal to get back to it before long. It's okay now.
Okay.
So take this back over.
You want us to meet you at the barn?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're on top of the garage, and we'll look at this again and make sure the bees are gone.
Okay.
All right, guys, we're gonna pause the video here. I'll see you in a little when we get the chance to actually harvest. Bye.
Did he guess?
Right now we're checking to see if there's any bees. And it doesn't really look like it right now, but you never know. You never know. So there's a bee right there.
Come around here. There's one. There's a couple in there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, I see a lot of honey. Yeah, I talk about the honey. Like, more than a lot.
Okay, what we'll do, let me move this. I'll pause your camera. unusual anymore.
We just blew the bees out, make sure there's no bees. Now, I think we're gonna go harvest. Alright, we're gonna pause the video so we can get all set up. I'll see you in a little. Okay, so now we're just taking the frames out. So I got my hive tool in there, and we're just gonna lift it up. I'm gonna get that side, and we're gonna get this side. Pull it out. Now, all that paste stuff, it's capped honey. All this stuff over here. This is a really good frame to harvest from. So, now we're gonna get to harvesting. I believe so. Well, I'm gonna get all this stuff ready.
Okay, pause. Now, wait.
Sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me.
I guess it's just the weight of the honey.
It smells so good. I wish there was smell-o-vision.
Now, this is centrifugal force. The honey is, you'll have to read from a book what centrifugal force is. Okay?
The honey spinning.
It's the inertia or the...
Anyways, guys, this smells so good. If there was smell-o-vision, you guys would be saying the same exact thing. It's really fun, and it's fun that you guys got to see the whole entire thing, the whole entire process of getting the honey from outside to bringing it in the extractor room, and then doing all the stuff, and then we're gonna be able to go home and can it up, and we'll film that. But we're not done here yet. All right, now we're bottling it. So, all right, now my dad's going to work. He's gonna be bottling it.
I ain't getting paid to do this.
All the bottles, we had 40 pounds of honey. So yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful evening, morning, or night. Peace.